Hello, good morning, everybody. Today is day 8 of going live every single day. Where am I looking? I forgot. Oh, I have the camera thing upside down. Okay, I decided to put you horizontal because I forgot that, Ruth here. I'm putting some body spray on. Anyway, I'm going live every single day. Am I looking in the right place? Where's my camera? Okay, because I flipped the camera the wrong way and now I can't flip it back. Anyway, today I'm just going to be doing my makeup, so you'll have to bear with me as I do this live. I also made my coffee. Can I show it to you? I have you very vicariously, is that the word? Propped up on my vitamins, but there you go. I even made, I even frothed my cashew milk. So anyway, can I just take a sip of this before I start talking about today's subject? Oh, it's so delicious. Oh my gosh. Okay, and I put it in this cup with a shaker ball just so I can, let me take the spoon out, so I can bring it to work. But I don't really drink my coffee in the morning because, I don't know, I fast, but I don't fast. I haven't really done, whatever. Anyway, maybe we'll talk about that another day. Today's subject is it's Thursday. Let's do like Thankful Thursday. I put the phone horizontal because I just realized I'm trying to put them on YouTube. And when you put them on YouTube, kind of looks weird. But anyway, I didn't even put yesterday or the day before, but I still got to do that. I'll download it to my YouTube channels. Not that I really have any followers or views, but whatever. Maybe eventually someone will find it and it will speak to somebody. So today I decided, remember I told you, if you've been watching my lives every day, I'm going to try to do something. I'm going to try to have a meaningful talk on our live time with Ruth. I used to call it chit chat. I used to do the tea time. I used to do coffee chat. I used to call it live time with Ruth. I forgot what else I used to call it. It always pops up in my memories because I've been doing lives. Oh my gosh. I guess since they came out, I don't remember how many years ago that is. But anyway, today I was thinking about things and it was so funny. I was like, okay, today's Thursday. Maybe I'll do thankfulness, like a thankful Thursday thing. And then in the morning, I sometimes listen to like some prayers and things like that while I'm getting ready, making the coffee for my husband today. I mean, for myself, I'm so excited. Because I'm like, you know what? I'm not really on the diet, so I can have my coffee. Even though my coffee is really good for me anyway, so it's not really bad. But anyway, why do I keep saying, but anyway, I don't know. Now you're going to realize I said that. Watch. So I'll use so instead. I'm going to do thankful. I figured I'll do thankfulness. So I'm listening to Joyce Myers. Okay. And, right? Joyce Myers. Oh my gosh. I'm like, did I say her name wrong? No. Yeah. Yeah. Why do I think I said her name wrong? I'm like drawing a blank. I need to drink my coffee. It gives me like, it gets my mind, whatever, focused and stuff. So, and she was talking about thankfulness. I'm like, wow, how appropriate. How appropriate to be thankful every day. If you have followed me before and sometimes in my groups and on my biz page or fan page, whatever you want to call it, I have done like stints of thankfulness. It's usually during Thanksgiving month, November here. I know Canada's different. Well, Canada, you are, but you're a different day, whatever. So I said, I also have spoken about doing writing every single day. And I've been very lax on that. So I'm going to challenge you right now, and I'm challenging myself as well, and you can say, take it or take the challenge below if you want to do this just for 5 days, okay? Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday. 5 days, I want you to write down on a piece of paper or something, and yes, you got to write it. I guess you could put it in the notes in your phone, but I would prefer you handwrite every day. I was going to say, okay, for 5 days, write 5 things you're thankful for. 5 days, 5 things you're thankful for. Tell me if you're taking that challenge. And I'm going to take the challenge too, because I used to do it every day. And then I don't know what happened. But we have things to be thankful for. Like, you're watching me, so you must have a phone or a computer, right? You can write that on your list. Hey, I got my coffee. I have a cup. I have a stove because I made the coffee in the stove. I have my mascara. besides all the other things, my family, my cat, my friends, my health. Big, big deal, right? After things that have been happening this year for me. Loving others, loving people. Already I'm listing. Outside, even though I know we have this almost 200 air factor thingy, I'm still thankful for the outside. Maybe it's a reason this is happening. I don't know. I still have the trees. So I did feel bad for the bunny rabbits and the birds yesterday. Oh gosh, my daughter's alarm went off. That means I got to get ready. Why is she having it set a little bit early? Or maybe it's me. Okay, so I'm going to go, but tell me if you're going to take me up on that challenge. Five things you're thankful for 5 days. And maybe I'll come back next Thursday and see if you did it. Okay, so even if you're watching this a day behind, do the 5 days. And I also promised that as of the 10th, I would be more consistent with knowing what I'm going to talk about and not winging it. Though, as things occur, spur of the moment, I might change my subject. So I'm not going to tell you what the subject is. Even today I knew I was going to do thankfulness. So I was already prepared. But I don't know what I'm going to talk about. I just wing it in the talking, which is, I think, fine. Because things come to my head and then I tell you. Sometimes it's not fine because things come into my head and you're like, what is she talking about? But you'll just get to know me. That's the way I am. All right. So thanks. And guess who I'm thankful for? All of you for watching. I appreciate every single one of you. So say hi. Thanks for watching.